Hello, my name is Simon Brogers. You know, I'm the National MP for Tauranga. Put it this way, the Labour Party's got to regret ever getting into government if I've got anything to do with it. You should have seen me, like, the other day, like, in Parliament. Like, I was totally, like, setting it up. Like, I was, like, really, like, throwing a chicken among the roost. Everyone's family was there to see them sworn in, friends and family. And I was like, no, we're going to do everything in our power not to make this happen. So we stalled the government. It's because they didn't have the numbers to do the swearing in, and so I jumped on that, and I caused a big fuss. It was so epic. And then, like, when Jacinda was saying a speech, she was, like, looking at me, giving me the evils. It was so wicked, eh? You think National Party's gonna play nice? We're not gonna play nice at all. We're gonna hold this government to account. It was like when I was in kindy, and I used to rule the sandpit, and if anyone messed with me, I'd show them. It's my sandpit! How dare you take my spade? And Pucky, you're going to regret that, Cindy. You can't come into my sandpit that I've been the boss of for the last 9 years and then take it away from me. Not without a fight. I mean, the fight's over, but you may be the boss of the sandpit now, but yeah. The thing is that I know Tauranga is going to be so proud of me for basically doing this.